These are no ordinary men. Must use a last ditch effort before I can really deal with them.
Yo, Wama here. I was listening to Nickelback.
Crump! Use the rest of our army. If that fails, use the reality clones. If that fails, fight them yourself. But I will take care of that if that fails.
But sir...
You will do it, or else I will put my staff up your...
As you wish, bro.
You unlock this door with the key of idiocy. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound.
Stop!
A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving to a land of both jungle and radio, of frogs and communists. You just cross over into the Grotus Zone.
Finally, something of this era.
Well, sadly, Greninja, this is the last episode, though.
Better late than never.
Whatever. Let's continue on, Frog Man.
Alrighty, it's you time!
You what?
A revolution.
I have an idea.
Yo, what did Frog Man do?
Know my power.
Finish him off.
Alright.
Never mind.
Whoa, what the hell? I recruited you for this.
Is your problem now, comrade? I'm going to revolt against Yagoda instead.
What a strange room!
Who on earth is that?
It looks like I found Comardius's weakness.
Hello, have you come to destroy me?
No, we just stumbled upon you. Your friend was right, I am the weakness of Comardius.
Yes, I was right. Well, would you like to tag along and have a gay old time?
That word is going to lose its meaning, but alright.
Great. Now we can go into the labs and put this thing in Comardius, and we can go home.
Get there, motherfricker.
After him.
12 seconds later.
Give it up, Crump. You're outnumbered.
No, I won't for me, bro.
Oh my God.
مرحبا يا رجل الضفدع وإلى ستوير لقد جئت لأفعل كل منكما مع 4-0.
What the flippily ding dong is saying, Greninja?
Something about killing us both with an MP40.
Oh, so nifty then.
Die, you motherfucker!
Well, time for what should probably be the best part of the episode.
Ah! They have destroyed Lord Crump and my best soldier from the Seven Deserts. No matter. Comardius is at 99.42069% complete. Now to find an appropriate place to fight these goons.
Wait here. You are very important, and we are done for if we are not careful. All right.
Now where is that Mr. Grotus and Tabby guy?
Welcome, Greninja and Alastor. It is I, Sir Grotus, communist mastermind and future ruler of the world.
You know, you look more like a mushroom than a communist.
Your sense of humor is impeccable, but that is not all. I am impressed with your endeavors. Your every move was watched under me. So you were the one sending all of these people. Unfortunately, you are too late. Comardius is near completion.
What about the weakness that you left lying around?
Once I destroy you two, I will destroy him as well. Now, come. Meet your ends, you meddlesome fools. You will know my power.
Well, I have a secret weapon that you can't defeat.
Daughter communist.
So, you have the metal to push me this far, but no more. You will not stop me! Take this!
Well, that was a flesh room, Grotus. You made a grim mistake.
Fools.
Get a lot of this!
No!
Great! You killed my best mate!
Well, it would appear that you boys are far more formidable than what I anticipated.
Speaking of the Sargovich, I've seen that you made a big fall.
Shut up, you Guy Fieri wannabe!
Zarkanish! And let me kill these two damn bastards before I kill you and take Comardius!
Time to send them to the atmosphere!
With pleasure!
Looks like the Soviets are blasting off again!
Come on, let's go.
Right on!
You fools think you can stop me?
Yes, for we are Americans!
You will perish.
Odd. Not an RPG this time. That was actually really fun.
Could you please shut up, Greninja, and kill this monstrosity?
You fool. I cannot be stopped. I am invincible, and you will never find my weakness.
We forgot clonocracy!
Prepare to die.
Don't worry, Greninja. Our Pokemon soldier guy is on his way to retrieve him.
He is! Prepare to battle! My strength.
I have dealt enough damage for him to be weakened. You may attack him now.
Enough! Let's finish this.
Time to end this, Greninja.
I am with you until the end.
It's me, everybody!
Greninja!
You made us fucking die!
This can't be. I'm the ultimate communist weapon.
Well, too bad that Zdenov isn't on your side.
I will finish the job. Stand back, fellas.
We did it. We won.
Yes, we did it. No more Comradius. Now we can go home.
You have saved us all from the dark communist wrath of that beast.
Wow, that was odd. But let's get home.
Yeah. Like what I said.